Target target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Bombs away! Target is down!
Intercept! Fire the AA! Get the radar vehicle out of there!
It's popping off now, Trigger. War has officially begun.
Target destroyed.
The anti-air radar vehicle has been destroyed! It's going for the radar car!
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle!
They've got their anti-air guns aimed right at us.
Accelerate! Being attacked by enemy aircraft! We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
This is that you better make
the radar vehicles are under fire! Can we move them?
H2, APC destroyed. H2, bombs away.
Chow time!
There are six enemies, and some are really good.
shots don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock-on to their targets, too. Okay, let's completely blind those bastards. got them in my sights.
Vehicle.
Nice up!
Protect the radar vehicles! It's on fire!
Missile launched.
Column 3, Box 2.
Five targets remaining.
Nickel.
buying dinner for anyone who takes down an enemy.
Mickle. There's a bar I want to try.
Mickle.
You're doing good. Just two more.
So, drones don't feel the G-force, huh?
One to go. Let's get through this without any casualties. Missile away.
Nice kill, Trigger. Enemy aircraft confirmed down.
The skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.